Lucky for you, that's why I like it.